both Houses of Parliament had scheduled debates on the Rossville Commission report. Ready for this, the sign writers of Stewkley had been really busy. These signs were in fields alongside the main Euston railway line, angled towards the north so MPs on their way to Westminster from their constituencies were made fully aware there was a real issue to be discussed. But Stewkley and the other villages had a much more potent weapon to send to Parliament. Yes, the ladies were in action again. 11 coachloads headed to Westminster on February 15. They were welcomed by the MP for Buckingham, Bill Bennion. They carried with them rather a large load. From Stewkley, a package for every MP, a personalised copy for each, reproducing the text of Professor Colin Buchanan's report dissenting from the Rossville recommendation. With heads held high, most of them sporting Sunday best hats, the women took their message into the corridors of power. Leaving Parliament with Bill Bennion was Susan Fennell, wife of Wearer Chairman Desmond Fennell. The Guardian newspaper reported that the women demonstrated as militantly as if they were on a church outing. Back on home ground, as MPs debated their future, hundreds of villagers joined in candlelight vigils in their own homes.